Greetings this morning in the name of Jesus, Scared Medicine. Le bitso le lema ka la morena Jesu. Rata le go a modimo le misong ya le tsatsile na se modimo sa re notile. Modimo sa re bolokile. Ke di ka wona sa modimo. O bana ka gare ya Saturday son sa mokibelo wa 28 August. Re sa bolokile le sa pidile. Ya le misong ya le tsatsile dumelele ke ke shere le tsula modimo a mmago le wena. Re a o bolela le tsula modimo re bolela ka title ya rena ya gore Overcoming the spirit of grudge. Overcoming the spirit of grudge. Overcoming the spirit of grudge. Rega fenya byang moya wa ba le sekupi. Rega fenya byane go ba le dikupi mapelong a rena. Ke thogotsa ba ya rena le tshina nase. Re bala le ntshila modimo. Ke sa amohela bana ba modimo, Brother Joshua. All of you are welcome. May God bless you. Thank you for being there all the time. May God bless you. Overcoming the spirit of grudge. Overcoming the spirit of grudge. Re le go bala lentswe la modimo. Pele re ka bala lentswe la modimo ke na le tlase ya metsi ke. Tlase ya metsi. Ke na ka we tshela coloring ka mogare. Pele re ka ya kgole ke na ka o tshela coloring inside this glass of water. Metsi a ka a fetoga e ba metsi a mayelo ka baka la coloring ye ke tshetsego ka mogare re ke tshele ya mogape. Right, metsi a le ke a le a fetogile ke a mayelo ka baka la coloring ye ke e loketsego ka gare. Father God, this morning, ke rapela le bitso la Jesu Kriste. Re rapela sa tlhosa ga modimo re ya go bolela re ya go leboga. Your faithfulness endures forever. Modimo yo a lokilego, modimo a tshepeilego. Mesong ya letsatsi modimo lo bala lentsu. Ke a rapela re Kriste Jesu bolela le maphelo a rena. Le ne le le maatla la Jesu. Amen. Overcoming the spirit of grudge. Ufenya moya wa ba le kupise re bala Mareka chapter 6 verse 19 yona e bala ga tsela ye. So Herodias bore a grudge against John and waited to kill him, but without Herod's approval she was powerless. So Herodias bore a grudge against John and waited to kill him, but without Herod's approval she was powerless. Mo re bala wona lentswe la modimo ba bangwe re setse re tseba ka tiragalo ye ebile o wona mo lentsweng la modimo. Lentswe la modimo le tlhalosa gore yowe kgosi Herode o be a ratana le mosadi wa bongwana wa bo Filipi. Gomme re bona e le gore motlhanka wa modimo Johana o be a fela a tsena ditaba tsa bona ka bogare a bolela le yena a re Herode ga wa tshwanela o seke wa dira ntho ya mokuta owe wa ratana le mosadi wa ngwaneng. So mosadi owe ke Herodias. Herodias ke mosadi wa Filipi. Herodias o be a ikutswa le Herode. Motlhanka wa modimo Johana mokolobetsi ke yena yo a be wa fela a tsena taba tsa bona ka bogare. Baebele e tlhalosa gore o ba o fitlhelela le mo e le goreng gore Herodias o a mothoya. Mosadi yo o thoya Johana ka baka la gore Johana o be a fela a tsena ditaba tsa bona a bolela le Herode gore a o a tshwanela seo se dirago a se ntho ye botse a o dire ntho ya maleba ge o ratana le mosadi wa ngwaneng. Mo re bala wona verse ye re badile verse 19 ere Herodias aba le sekhupi. Herodias a rwala sekhupi ka gare ya gagwe ka lebaka la Johana. Gomme bibele ere a letela nako yeo a ka mmolayago ka yona. Mara bibele ere o be o sa kgonei ntle le gore yowe Herode e be yena yowe a fao approval ka ra pelo ya Herodias. O be a duma o kare ka mokgwa a be go le sekhupi seo a be go le sona kgathanone le Johana o kare a ka khumana nako ya gore a mmolae. Mara ka baka la go tlhoka approval from Herod Bible ere asike akona. Elbala lintila mudimu asima tomo rikopa na leba tuwa wale sikupi di pilu nchabona. Giba tuwa wale nchibaraba la uka wana gara Bible wa ilu rewoba beba inali sikupi. Giba tuwa wale nchibari ya uwele la gabona wawe babo ba inali sikupi. Sikupi kiin. What is a grudge? What is a grudge? Heri bolela ka grudge yo mongwe gore a ithalosa are is a persistent feeling of ill will or resentment resulting from past insult or injury. Kama ntjwa mangwe ke ukikwa wina le lebabela, ukikwa wina le khalifo, ukikwa wina lo se tshwarega botsika gare. Gale bakala gore we na le ntwe we lo wadiwa yona ya o seloke o mme go na le bogale o na le pifelo ka gare ka bakala sisimpi se o ba ile ba o dira sona na go nye o fitileng. A persistent feeling of ill will or resentment resulting from past insult or injury. Motho ka no ba ile gore o ile a o batsa, motho ka no ba ile gore o ile a o ruga, which created a grudge within you. Agano ba asa utshwara ga botse, agano ba sa bolela le wena ga botse, agano ba a o pharile ka dilo tse dimpe, agano ba a o dirile ntho ya mpe, mara selo seo re bona ile gore mafelelone o sala ile gore you have got what we call a grudge, a persistent feeling of ill will that resulted from ill or injury or a hurt or insult that was there before. So ntwe isipela le wena o phela le yona le mo re bala gona le ntshila modimo Bible ere se o sile go se go se dira ke tjogana se be se dira gore yo Herodia a be le grudge, a be le bifelo, a be le usi amogele Johana mokolobetsi ka bakala le Johana o be a fela a tshunyatshunya nko mererong ya gawe anya ka mo sinyetsa gore a seke a tswela pele a ratana le Herod le khosi Herod na go ka mo ka ona re lo di sepela Johana wa tsena go belela le Herod go mme o sinyalelo o ba o fitha Herodias a iba le sekupisa gore henga khumana chance, henga khumana nako, henga khumana a privilege ke do fetisa go pilo ga gago. Ngwanesu re bolela ka grudge, re bolela ka ntho yeo ibe o kotsi kudu. Le nka se tiena go etelele ke bolela ka grudge mara re setse re a tseba gore o ba le sekhupi bophelwane bja gago o kotsi bjana. Ge re bala lentswe la Modimo re bona bukung ya Genesis chapter 27 verse 41 Bible e tlhalosa gore Esau a ba le sekhupi. Esau a khupiswa ke mang? O khupiswa ke Jakobo. Jakobo ke yola moratho wa gagwe yo a ile a tsea letshegofatso tsa gagwe, yo a ile a sala a tshegofatsiwa mola e le gore o bo o tshwantse go ba o segofadiwa Esau. Esau re a tswelela o papa o ba re ngwanaka a ke sana le tshegofatso ke setse ke segofaditse Jakobo. He re bala verse 41 e re Esau held a grudge against Jacob because of the blessings his father had given him, and Esau determined in his heart, the days of mourning for my father are approaching, then I will kill my brother Jacob. He o tseleditse he le bala ka Herodias. Herodias le yena sekhupisi mo dira gore a rere gore o tlo khumana nako ya gore a bolae Herod. He re bala mo lentswe la Modimo re bona gore Esau le yena ka morago wa gore Jakobo a mo dire ampe, a mo dire bosula, a tsie ditshegofatso, Bible e re Esau a bolela mantšu ya gore nako ya go llela bopape ka baka la re ba tlhokofetse e tla feta, e tla re e fetile. I will kill my brother, ke tla bolaya ngwaneso. Ngwaneso ke setse ke a lemoga gore o tswa ka re a mangwalo a mabedi a re setse o re boletse ka ona o a bona gore o ba le sekhupi o ka o dirisa dilo tse bosula, o ba le sekhupi o ka o dirisa gore o dire ntho yeo e sa moelegeo, o ba le sekhupi o ka o dirisa gore o bolaye. Mo re bona e le gore Herodias o rera gore o ka re nako e ka fitha ya gore ke bolae Herod, o ka re nako e ka fitha ya gore ke khumane chance ya o ke tifeletsa ke bolaye. Mo lentswe la Modimo le tlhalosa gore o ile wa ba le party e o bala Mark chapter 6. We ile wa bale party birthday, o dile di khosi ya rude birthday. Bible re se si afika tsena abina, abina pelo ya khosi ya kwatheya. Khosi hey ba ithabile ya re mwanaka ino khopela ntho ye nngwe le ye nngwe ye o nyaka re go direle yona le ka ba bogare bya bogosi yona nka re dipaka ofa. Ask for anything that you want. O tlhoka mathatsi se se yona bomawe ke Herodias, bomawe ke mosadi yo a bo a ratana le Herode ba ikutswa gomme motlhanka Modimo Jogana a fela a tsena-tsena merero ya bona ka bogare. Lentšhi la Modimo le re ya ba se se ke moka ge a boditse gore choose whatever you want, even if you want half of my kingdom, I'm willing to give you. Oh, what a privilege, what a blessing ya gore no kgetha ore o nyaka ene, e no kgetha ore ke go fe ene, le yo o ka kgetha gore le wena o dule ka thoko ye e be wena kgoši goba e be wena kgošigadi. I can give you, mara Bible e re sese a kidima a lata bommawe, a kidima a lata bommawe. O re a fitha a kgwetša Herodias yo o re setse ore badile verse 19 e re she held a grudge against John and she waited for the opportunity that she could be able to kill him only on Herod's approval. Bjale sese ore a kitima a ya go bommawe a re mma kgosi e ntlaetse gore ke gopela se sengwe le se sengwe se ke rata o se gopela kgosi e tlampha sona. Mosadi a thieletsa a re yes, what an opportunity. Ke khumane nako ya gore ke bušeletse bošula, ke khumane nako ya gore my grudge will be fulfilled. Se ke beo ke se rerile ka gare pelo yaka, se ke beo ke se khupile ka gare pelo yaka, bjale se tla tswelelela. Mme yo o botsa morwedi wa gagwe o re ngwanaka kitima o late kgosi o fitlhe o botse kgosi o re kgosi ke gopela se se tee fela, a ke gopele bogosi, a ke gopele makhumo, a ke gopele katlego, a ke gopele gore wena o exempte lapa la gešo le seke lapa tsa la motšhelo, a ke gopele gore wena kgoši o re bee magomong a godimo. But I'm asking for the head of John, ke gopela thogo ya Jogana and-e ke gopela re thogo yeo o itšhele le ka gare ya plate o mphe yona. This is what I'm asking for, ke gopela thogo ya Jogana. Bjale ga o lebeletše mona o bona bošula, bošula bjowe a bja rera ke sese bo rerile ke bommawe ka lebaka la re mosadi yona o be a ena le kratše, o be a ena le kratše. Baebile re Jogana mokolobetše wa iwa ka ra tronko a kgaola thogo sese a e rwala a isa bommawe because of kratše. Ngwaneso sekhupi se ka dira gore o bolae, sekhupi se ka dira gore o kgaole thogo ya motho, sekhupi se ka dira gore o senye. O tlo ke tshola o tshentse wena ka baka la sekhupi, o tlo ke tshola o bolaile wena ka lebaka la sekhupi, o tlo ke tshola o diile dilo tseo di ka o tsentšha o turonkone ka lebaka la sekhupi. O phela le sona le yo o ka thapa wa beyo mobotse, le yo o ka tola di-makeup wa apara dikobo tse di botse, mara bothata ke bjona o na le sekhupi ka gare, o sepela le sekhupi. Ba bangwe ba kgona o smile mara ba ena le sekhupi ka gare, ba bangwe ba kgona o seya ba seya lesego le legolo, yes, ba ntšha le meno wa bona mara ba ena le sekhupi. Sekhupi a se thompe gore o apereine, sekhupi a se thompe gore o totšine, sekhupi a se thompe gore o dula mo kae. Se ka dula ka gara pelo ya gago, se ka dula ka gara bophelo ba gago, se ka tsena ka gara bophelo ba gago. E sekhupi se tsene, Bible e re Herodias a laela gore monna wa Modimo a kgaolwe thogo. Ke ba bakae bana ba Modimo ba ba kgaotswe go dithogo? Ke ba bakae bana ba Modimo ba re ba bolailego? Because we waited for the right time so that we may kill them, we waited for the right time so that we may get the approval to slaughter them. Ke sekhupi, sekhupi se kotsi, sekhupi a se a loka. Ge re bala mo Bible e re Esau le ena a re ngwaneso, batho ba ba beleilwe ke mosadi ka nako ye tee, batho bao ke mafathana, they are the twins. mara ure ga mkowe jago andirile uga wona. I will wait for the right time. I will mourn after mourning for the death of my father. I'm gonna kill him. Kita mulaya. Sikupi, sikupi, sidira gore batho ba bolaye. Sikupi, sidira gore batho ba thoye. Sikupi, sidira gore batho ba selebalele. Uno le sikupi, o tloka o fola moya wa sikupi. I believe even in the case of Joseph, ore motabeni ya Josepha le tshila mutimo le re he ba hulu ba hawe ba sepela ba ya o mona ba nanga na ore motho mongwe Josepha o na le sikhupi bona veng ba nanga na ore maybe Josepha o na le sikhupi gatse ba dirile go tsona maybe Josepha akaba a re rabobe akanyaka akaba anyaka go gitifeletsa gatse ba modirile go tsona. But thank God for the heart of this man, because it is very important uri he modimo a o raise. Check yourself, check your heart. Modimo a o raise wa ya godimo mara o na le sikhupi. Mudimu wa raise wa ya godimo we na le sikhupi. Mudimu wa ga o dira moeta pele wa ya godimo we na le sikhupi. Na kwewe mutlanga wa mudimo Dafida aya u thokofala. Na kwe Dafida ya u thokofala ube a na le sikhupi. Dafida aya u thokofala u wa laela u botsa Solomon. Uri Solomon there is so and so. Amufa list ya batho bao ba ile ba modira bobe. List ya batho bao ba ile ba motshwenya. Uri ke gopela uri o sale go bona na le bona. Wa bona we are living a legacy of grudges. We are passing over grudges. Batho bao ba le sikhupi le wena ba ka o fa sikhupi. Batho bao ba le sikhupi ba ka o dira re go lwele batho ba sa o sinyetsang. Batho bao ba le sikhupi ba ka o dira re o thoye batho bao ba sa o sinyetsang. Deep down in your heart o tlheleditse motho yo a tsebo ka o tshinyetsa, a tsebo ka lwa le wena, a tsebo ka fapana le wena, a tsebo ntsha lentswile lebe a o botsa lona. But because you are mingling, you are hobnobbing with the wrong people who are full of grudges, you are also inheriting grudges. Be careful that you don't keep a company of people who are hater, people who have got grudges, because you are likely to inherit, you are likely to be influenced into the way of having grudges. Hey, but bao ba le grudge ba ga o dira gore o thoye batho sa tsebore ba thoetse, o se gwishise batho sa tsebore wa sa ba gwishise. He o lebeletse batho bona o ka ra ba loka mara o na reasoni a o na ntho o ka e supa gore ba dirile ene, because o kgausile batho bao ba detsego ka the grudge ba o tala ka grudge. Ba re bagolo ba Josepha ba re maybe Josepha o naganne gore a ka re dira bosula, mara listen to Joseph ore le be le rerile o ndira bobe, mara Modimo yena o be a rerile ore ka yona tsela yeo a nkemise a mphakamise. Josepha ha ka a ketifeletsa ha ka a buseletsa. I believe gore pelong ya gagwe go bo o sena sekhupi, pelong ya gagwe go bo o sena lethoyo, pelong ya gagwe go bo o sena moya wa tefeletso, pelong ya gagwe go bo o sena moya wa gore a tseba swine, a tseba khumane, a tseba buseletse, a tseba diele, a tse tshenyeletsa bo bona. Wa bona moya wa o kokonotsa a se moya wa Modimo, moya wa o lakaletsa batho bao ba o dirile bobe gore dilo tsa bona di sinyale, dilo tsa bona di seke tsa sepela, dilo tsa bona di phuthame o ka re di ka tshinyala. Ba bangwe ba boya ba re o ka re ya ka gwa, o ka re ya ka tsena ke malwetse a gwa, o ka re ya ka tsena ke corona a gwa. This is not the spirit of God. O na le grace ka gare, o na le sikhupi ka gare, o na le moya wa lebabela ka gare. Mara Josepha, Josepha yena a lebalela bongwanabo, because he overcame grudges. O bala lentswe la Modimo ke sa o bontsha batho bao ba ile ba ba le grudge. O bala lentswe la Modimo bukung ya 2 Samuel chapter 13 verse 22 to 23 re bala lentswe la Modimo ka Abisalomo. Abisalomo kaitedi ya gagwe Daina gore ge a katilwe, lentswe la Modimo le re Abisalomo yo a mo katilego e le go Aminoni a fetsa mengwae mebedi a sa bulele le yena. He took 2 years without talking to Amnon. Asa wule liliana ibile asa nyake umona. 2 full years. Mingwanga yemibe di kalendara jepedi aritacha. Asa nyake umona. Ibile asa nyake ubolela liyena. Why? This man hobe ainali grudge. This man hobe ainali sikupi. This man, he was so resentful. And he was looking for a way in which he can avenge or revenge. Ube anyaka tsela yau lifeleta yau busheleta mubika mubi. He took 2 years akhumutse asabulele selo. Bona le batho ba bangwe, sometimes we think it's over. Re fapane, re lebalelane, re buelelane hanti dipelong tsa bona o na le grace. Ka lenako tse dingwe we are convinced gore ao wanto ila re ile ra senyetsana, re buelane, re fetile tsa morago ke tsa morago, re tswela pele ka bophelo hanti dipelong tsa bona o na le grace. 2 full years, mengwaga ye mebedi a ija bogobe, a nwa, yes, a ipshina, a nwa a theuwa, maragara pelo ya gagwe o ina le grace. Mengwaga ye mebedi a kopana le batho, a seya le bona, a ba dumedisa ge ba kopana kaekae ba tsosetsana, maragara pelo ya gagwe a ina le grace. Wa bona grace ikotsi, re bolela ka Abisalomo, mwana wa khosi Dafida. Re bolela ka Abisalomo, yo abe o al khosi le khosi, mara ka rapelo ya hawe o na le sikhupi ka rapelo ya hawe o na le maano mabe. After 2 years he o bala verse 23 mo bukung ya Genesis, 2 Samuel chapter 13 Bible re, after 2 years a dira party ka re a party eo amema le yowe abe o akhupiseile ka baka la gagwe. Amema le yo abe o a ena le lethoyo ka lebaka la gagwe. Amema le yo ebe o e le lenaba le abe o a le beile pelone, mara yena a sa tsebe gore o na le bonnaba filomo. Wa tseba o na le batho ba bangwe, they don't even know that you hate them. They don't even know that you don't approve them. They don't even know. Ba bangwe ba thoile a sanka wa kopana le bona, o kopane na bona mo Facebook mara o ba thoile. Ba bangwe ba thoile a sanka o kopane le bona, o no ba bona YouTube, o no ba bona TikTok, a wa kopana nabo ba thoile. They don't even know gore o ba thoile. Ere ke ne go botsa gore grace a e go batse motho yo wena o mo tshwaretse o ye yona, e go batsa wena o tshwere o grace. As long as o ena le sekhupi, wena ke wena o fetoago. As long as o ena le sekhupi, wena ke wena o gobalago. As long as o ena le sekhupi, pelo ya gago e a imela. Pelo yao ke a e tšhaba, a e tshwane le pelo tsa batho ba bangwe. Pelo yao ke a e tšhaba, e kgona go rwala merwalo. Pelo yao ke a e tšhaba, e kgona go rwala lethoyo. Pelo yao ke a e tšhaba, e kgona go kgotelela le yo o rapela nako e nngwe o tsena le fasting prayer o fasta, mara ke a e tšhaba pelo ya gago. Kare pelo ya gago o sana le sekhupi, o rapela wa rapela kereke wa tsena le service yao di mercy. Baebele wa e bala, o tseba Genesis o fita ka Revelation, mara pelo yao ke a e tšhaba ka gore pelo ya gago e sa rwele sekhupi. O a rapela mara o khupiseile, o a fasta mara o khupiseile, wa e bala bibele mara o khupiseile. Ke a e tšhaba pelo ya gago ya o kgona o tsena kara kereke ya Modimo, wa ba watswa for 2 years, o a re o rapela mara o ena le sekhupi. E ka re letsatsi la nase Modimo a ka o thusa, sekhupi se tla senya bophelo ba gago. Sekhupi se tla emisa ditshegofatso tsa gago. Sekhupi se tla dira re owe mefelo wa ote. A oa loiwa wena, ga ona Satane o a o setsego morago, a ba o tlhea wena, a ba apela wena. Probleme ke wena, o na le sekhupi ka rapelo ya gago. Ba bangwe le khupiseile ka baka la gore o bile le lego ka yeno.
lena se le sa phara batho re ba loile motho wa yenu a thokofala ba bongwe sa khubiseile ga le bakala ro ile ga koloi lena so sana le sikhubisa hore ge wisite ke bumanimani ba bongwe sa khubiseile ga le bakala ro feitsi u feite le khoso u tsiba u tsuri wena bo sa bahale he batho ba bala wena u bo ukipshina mara lena so ona le batho ba ba blame ao. Why are you not taking responsibility? Take responsibility. Sometimes it will allow superbato. Urusinjena. I made a blunder. I made mistakes. Posogia gausinjena. Wamana reganta li kubika radi lutarena. Limu tato go fechi. Ugasi. Wedding again, we are Wujisa, Urubula again, Ugasi, wedding again, we are Onyakula, Lema Porofiteni, Urubula again, Retsuanagisi Kupi, Renali Kupi, the Pilunjarina, relationship Jarnal Sipele, Ugara Lignano, Lignano Lalibel Sancho Valeta Cole, Mara Problem Yahaukiena, Uruzigara Sikupi, Lena Sua Barloja last year, Lena Sua Barloja 5 years ago. Batho ba dira diphoso wena le wena o natso diphoso ma wena le wena o natso diphoso a ire le uri ya so perfect he wena o ina le diphoso le ba bangwe ba na le diphoso a mogwela diphoso tsa ba bangwe le ba lena batho ba bangwe bilo eo ke a itshaba ebile dilo tsa 2018 ke a itshaba pelo ya hao ebile dilo tsa 1992 ke a itshaba pelo ya hao ebile dilo tsa 1974 le naso sa upula ka tsona he u ba bona o ka roka thatsa he u ba bona o tswale mari le ba ka kilena u na le sikhupi wena u thoka muti muri a u thuse a u ntsheka ra sikhupi he u ka sibulaye u to ke pulaya ba ba mwe litogwa le sabulaye ke malwetsi le bula go le dipiluni re be le re lapile go rwala dikhupi ba ba mwe litogwa ba ba mwe lita tshwara ke malwetsi la bana thoko fala only because u leile le batsi la sikhupi bophelong bja gago ba bangwe le tota ise ya maphelong a rena wa leka metholo ka moka yona o seke wa loka selo because o butse le batsi la sikhupi bophelong bja gago e o ka tswa ka ra sikhupi nna ke ya o tshepisa o to emelela o to fola e o ka tswa ka ra sikhupi nna ke ya o tshepisa o to tswelela ba bangwe le khupisa ke gore ba bangwe ba tswelela e wena monna a o abeleiwa le nna na aswena ngwana bo pape aswena ngwana wa bomme o ska u batla go kwelela la haka o ska u batla ke le tshofatso tsaka monna na go ya ha wa sna go yaka calendar ya ha wa se calendar ya ka e modimo a pra a bless ba bangwe a mogela o ska u batla ke le tshofatso tsa ba bangwe o ska lumetsa o tsena ka ra dikoloto o nyaka go bontsha batho re lwana wa khona o ska lumetsa o computer le batho ba o ba sa computer luena grachi kotsi e ka utsentsha ka ra dikoloto grachi kotsi e ka dira uri ke khuma no phalisana le batho ba ba satse gore ba phalisana le wena grachi kotsi e ka uri ari ska kiti malebelo la gao learn to run your race refuse the spirit of grudge hanela moya wa grudge hanela moya wa sikhupi why u khubiseile why moya wa gao o le fase ke rata mantsi a mopesalome uri moya waka why are you downcasted ke ka bakala engwe na moya waka o le fase ke ka bakala engwe na moya waka o shirame sometimes bolela le moya wa gago butsisa moya wa gago uri moya waka ke ka bakala ene o shirame why are you downcasted why are you so down ke ka makala ene every time I hear the success of someone nna ke ya fase jekaruwa I am lost jekaruwa I am nothing jekaruwa I will amount to nothing there is a problem you are nursing the spirit of grudge and that spirit will destroy your family will destroy your relationship will destroy everything around you. You will never have a good relationship with your colleagues ke ba ba kae ba lena yes ba no urata ka kereke mara o fitile mushumoni aba urate he o sipela strateni aba urate he o tsena ka mo aba urate le ba ka kilena o na le moya wa sikupi a o kone u phila le batho ba bangwe u duchi on the past mule ri uri a bolela are let the bygones be the bygones li salin tocheo pili ri ka go batsa li tumele li sipile di ntshe bophelwane bja gago di ntshe ka rapelo ya gago di ntshe tsilieile partnera ya gago e tšhitšhile ee re a tseba molebalele di wena o recita the past every time wena o bolela gore batho ba tšhitha every time wena ebile o bula le mananeo ga o bolela ka motšhitho gore o mokwise go baba ke a gopeela ngwaneso you are creating a wound that wound e ka seke ya fola e tswa ka ra sekhupi e tswa ganela moya wa sekhupi he re bala lentswi la modimo ke dumela gape gore Kaine o bile le sekhupi ka baka la Abele Kaine o bile le sekhupi ka baka la Abele Kaine a khupisela these people they are not serving each other they are serving God mara yo mongwe o tswa on the line ya o serva modimo o lebelela yo mongwe a serva modimo yo mongwe o lesa o dira tsa gagwe o lebelela tsa yo mongwe yo mongwe o lesa o direla modimo ka mo modimanya ka re a mo direle o lebelela ka mo yo mongwe a direla o modimo ka gona then bible e re Kaine a ba le moya ka gare ya gagwe moya wa gore o kaone ke bolae ngwaneso o kaone ke mmolae ke mo fedise but it all began with a grudge di thoma ganyane o re a bolela mopedi a re ditabonnyane ke ditaboima di thoma ganyane di thoma o ka re a seselo di thoma o ka re ashe ashe mara mafelelone you are nursing the spirit of grudge is gonna destroy you is gonna destroy everything around you mafelelone re bona e le gore re bona Kaine a loga mano ga ore a bolaye ngwanabo gantsho ba sa tsebe gore ge a re a bolaya leodimo le ilebeletše o be a sa tsebe gore madi a ngwanabo ga a thoma o ya fase a tla tlhabela modimo mokgosi gratše e ka o dira gore o destroye gratše e ka o dira gore o senye gratše e ka o dira gore o bolaye gratše e ka o dira gore o se appreciate wena ntho engwe le engwe ya o dia ke batho ba bangwe e bona e wrong we bona e na le diphoso e se yone mara tsa o dia ke wena ke tsone tsa ba bangwe di na le bosaedinyana o boya ngwara wa ke fake ha a se original ke fake mara wena tsa gago bothata bja tsona ke gore always ke original mara tsa ba bangwe o khumana e le gore o ka re o nyaka diphoso every time o nyaka diphoso every time because deep down in your heart o na le a competitive spirit o compete le batho ba ba sa compete le wena that's the spirit of grudge ke moya wa grudge Kaine a rera gore a bolae ngwanabo a bitse le batho ba te ba mothuse ba boloke o mmolaya a le nosi o mmolaya a le nosi ka baka la gore o be a ina le grudge the spirit of grudge moya wa grudge o ganele refuse this spirit refuse this spirit don't you don't have to be like one of these people ba ka bolela go ka bona mo ke be ke tshwere ya lasi ke yona e alasi ya se juice mo e ke thoma o rera mo ke dile le alasi e ina le metsi a mabotse mara ka tshela coloring ka mogare ya fetoga metsi a le ya mayelo le gratsi he tsena bophelong bja gago dikhupi ya tsena bophelong bja gago di shula fatsa bophelong bja gago e o amuela le gratsi ka ra bophelong bja gago o tshentsha kala he ba ibe wena motho wa go luka wa fetwa wa wena motho yo mobe because o amuetsi the spirit of grudge o tsena ka ra bophelong bja gago metsi ka mokaona saturated ka mokaona dominated le ke ntho ya tse coloring ya tie yellow a fetuile gratse le yona e ka dominate bophelo ba gago o ka khumana ile gore ka makela o rumeletse bope le wena o ba wena motho yo mobe o ska dumelela gratse there comes a time mo maphelong a rena re tlhoka mo rena Jesu he morena Jesu a fitla a tsena ka gare ya maphelo a rena a khwetsa re thakathakane full of grudge metse ke ya wa tshela mo chemical ye ke ya witshela ka mo ke tshweu ke logela ka ra buyelo Jesu le yena a tsena maphelo a rena o re khumana re le bababe mara a tsena ka gare. I want you to see or here you fetcha mo the results tsere na ita ba itseli tedi byane he mo rena Jesu a thoma u tsena maphilong a rena ri tetsika grace mudimu a tsena lintshila mudimu la tsena the Holy Spirit a thoma operator we become transformed.
Thank you Jesus, thank you Jesus. Kina ga u tsiam tweki bi yona mo khausi.
I believe ke yo fetcha mo because of the chemical yegi logechi. If you can see carefully, color ya fetoga. That yellow color is vanishing bit by bit ya sepela. Because who said it, the color that is more powerful than the color ya wa ibe if fetuchi mates. Lema pilonga rena ritoka morena Jesu. Utlechi gadi kupi kagare. Utechi kabu pilum pika gare. More of the word, the more you receive the word, the more you become saturated with the word, the more you are filled with the word, is the more your life will transform. Because that is the results of the word, that is the impact of the word. That is the touch of God. Emudimu akwata usinam usina bubono usalibelelei usarategi usakhona urata batho usakhona uamuela batho usakhona uphila le batho emudimu atsana kuphilo mbya hao. That color of the devil, that spirit of the devil, that spirit of grudges, that spirit of unforgiveness, that spirit, sautoka kotelelo, that spirit, sautoka patience, that spirit, saudira urutsene garabu otwa, utoke self-control, ube so loose, uchenche, umuve from relationship to relationship, eutsena that color yegi ilogechi uafetu.
Here is the evidence. Here is the evidence. Here is the evidence.
I'm going to put this water here. Meti agakia afetu wini. Kia machweo. Leri narita mudimu resaloka. But when God comes into our lives, there is a change. Lintila mudimu leri. How can we overcome grudges? How can we overcome grudges? Number one, walk in love. He unyaka ufenya dikupi, ubali si kupi kupilomba hao. Sipila utechi kalerat. Walk in love. Walk in love. There is this kind of love yam deal. Yeri bicha ore gi agape. Unconditional love. Mudimu rati leriveri kamatechi. Ririna lichila kagarimara atsena. Walk in love. That is the key. Walk in love. Walk in love. O bala litshila mudimo bukunya Leviticus chapter 19 verse 18. Iri, you shall not take vengeance or bear a grudge against the sons of your own people, but you shall love your neighbor as you love yourself. Usike wa gitifeletsa. Uba warwala sikupi katanong lebungwanenu. Ummige dirase rata mwanenu. If you want to overcome grudges, walk in love. Gitute urata. If you cannot love practically, I'm encouraging you. This is the key. Batuba ukibe kipalela ubarata. I prayed and prayed and prayed and prayed. Give me some mind now. It is difficult to pray for someone who doesn't love. It is difficult to pray for mutiyo or samurate. But the more you pray, how rapper, the more you pray, learn to walk in love and pray. Pray, rapper, practice it
today he o nale motho sa mokitsishiu tsho bolela lena la ha bolela lena la ha bolela lena la ha bolela le morapelele. The more you pray for that person is the more o thoma o ignite a love towards that person. Le tsina motho le re skara dumelela o ba le sikhupi, but we should love. We should love. Number two, here's the key. Yau retusha wore refenye grudges. Number two, eubala Mark chapter 11 verse 25. Bible ere, whenever you stand praying, forgive if you have anything against anyone, so that your Father in heaven may forgive you of your trespasses. Refenye biane ubali lidi sikupi through forgiveness. Gitute o lebalela. Lebalela. More forgiveness, more love. The more you forgive, the more ntwela be uduchika gare how iduchika aru wena ithoma o sepela. Because udumelechi moya wa Modimo re atsene a o fe o lebalela. Udumelechi moya wa Modimo re atsene a lukise pelo ya how iska ba le sikhupi mara e be le lerato. Practice gitute urata. Gitute urata. Gitute urata. Practice it. Practice to forgive. Practice to forgive. All of us here fitanako. Or batubare gete baro kusebo so. But you have to say, Lord, help me to forgive. What more of us? Eribo namura na jeso. Bamutai siche. Bam metile. Alikotenya se fapano. Yet he has got one thing to say. Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. Mudimu ba lebalele. Obane ga ba tsebe se o ba sidira. Jesu o lebalela le ge a le koteng ya sefapana. Jesu o sa lebalela le ge a ba potse. What more of us had bona Stefana ba mutuba ka maswika. Le tshila Mudimu le re Stefana a uelela a re tate ba lebalele obane a ba tsebe se go ba sidira ba lebalela o siki wa ba balega sibise. When you forgive, you will overcome grudges. When you love, you will overcome grudges. E ga re Modimo a ga go thusa. E ga re Modimo a ga go shegofatsa. E ga re Modimo a ga fetola bophelo ba gago. E tswa ka radilo tsa khale. Tloela o dula ka radilo tsa khale. Modimo a o thuse. Itswa ka gare a dilo tsa khale. Fola o kwile botlhoko mara fola. Modimo a o thuse a o shegofatse. Ke fetsa ka lengwalo le Romans chapter 12 verse 21. Don't let evil conquer you, but conquer evil by doing good. Don't let evil defeat you. Don't let evil conquer you, but conquer evil by doing good. E unyaga ufanya grudges, learn to do good. Learn to do good. Practice it all the time. Gitute ure, I'm gonna do good. Bandirile gampe, nagita diragabotse. Bantoile, nagita barata. Abankwishishi, namudimu ntuse kiba kwishishi. Learn to do good. Whenever you are given an opportunity to do good, do it with all your strength, with all your might. Dirabobotse, gitute o dirabobotse. O ka se go thushe o lwale batho. O ka se go thushe o busheletsa. O ka se go thushe, you will become a bad person. And we all know that the devil is a bad devil. Don't imitate the devil. O ska e tsetsa lenaba wena dirabobotse. Learn to do good. Dilabubutsi, karina ugamu kachona. And also, make sure that people are who are around you are influencing you in the right way. Uskabia a company of people who are hurt, people who couldn't forgive, people who don't have love, people who cannot do good around you, because they will influence you. Baba ngubata ubucha ure, ugara uwa talifa, ugara utoga butale, waiwa udilabu. When I wish when I barata, learn to check people around you. Clear your surrounding. Let your surrounding be positive. Don't keep toxic people around you, because they will end up intoxicating your life. But I feel like may God bless you. Refuse the spirit of grudges. Refuse the spirit of grudges. Hamudimu autuse. Hemudimu aulebelela. Awana uswekile. Hemudimu aulebelela. Awana iluwana yomobote. Because you have overcome the spirit of grudge. May God bless you. In the mighty name of Jesus. I'm out of here. Heavenly Father, I pray. Lelisonya litatiria leboga. Retuse mudimu. Retuse murana Jesu. Retuse ramata wote. We welcome your word. Reamwela lintzila hao. Retuse mudimu warena. Osipela rasnari grudge. Retuse overcome the spirit of resentment. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let your word. Mudimu alukile wole tenelele. On the ground. Le mudimu wole liyala. Kerapela lintzila. We thank you, Father. Amen. Thank you for being with me. Oh, brethren, I will upload this video like the others on my YouTube channel.